Welcome to Fitness Friday, combining drums, music, and healthy lifestyle. With today's host, Madame Gandhi. Today's episode, Boxing for Drummers Workout.
What's up, everyone? Welcome, 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 welcome. My name is Kieran. I perform as Madame Gandhi. I've been working with DW in Latin percussion for a while. I've used to play the drums for MIA and Thievery Corporation and TV on the Radio and a couple other folks that I love. Recently, I've been producing and performing my own music, which I'm going to share with you a bit in the workout. But about 2.5 years ago, I started boxing. And as a drummer, obviously, there's a lot of overlap between kind of rhythm and timing your opponent. And so, as part of Fitness Fridays, I wanted to share my passion for boxing with the drummer community. So if you're here, throw some love in the comments so I know that I'm not working out alone. And we're going to share the Spotify playlist with you so you can either play it on your own during the workout or at least have it afterwards to repeat the workout. As some of you may know, in boxing, we have rounds of 3 minutes each. So if you're going in, you know, you'll be in the ring for 3 minutes and then you'll be off for anywhere between 30 seconds to a minute. And so we're going to be structuring our workout today in exactly that way. We're going to be doing 10 rounds of 3 minutes each. Perfect. Thank you for projecting that. And we're going to have a little break in between each round. So the first round we're going to be doing is just a bit of a warm out, first couple rounds. And I'm going to be playing some music. Let me know if you can hear it, if you want it volume up, volume down.
This is Madame Gandhi.
This track right here we just put out, it's the remix to one of my songs. And we're going to just kind of get going. So wherever you are, make sure you have a little bit of water. Ideally not in a plastic bottle. Hopefully you have a reusable water. Make sure you have a towel. If you have 1, 2, or 3 pounds like dumbbells, that's great. If you want to use drumsticks, that can also be an interesting option. We just want like light weights for your hand. I actually don't have any, so I'll be working out without the weights, but if you have them, it's better. And then if you have a jump rope, that would also be good. But I will be demonstrating jump rope with invisible drum rope for folks who don't have. So let's get right into it. If you have a yoga mat, that always helps. You kind of like mark your territory. And I just love doing everything to the beat. So this track I believe is right at like 70, 65, 70. And the workout is kind of down. See it the way I think and the food I eat. I'm up on your toes.
I'm not every day trying to turn up to the sound of my own impression. You feel me?
Level freedoms and want my
drugs and victims.
I will die off quicker. All our people getting sicker. Can't afford organic stickers. Sorrow makes their wallets thicker.
We're going to be changing up the theme.
We must see a bigger picture.
We're going to start having
number for us.
Others just to inform
us. All the things that they've done for us. The earth is still waiting for us.
And try to stay on the beat. I love paying attention to that. It keeps me in the zone. Right?
Our identity to be defined
and slow,
or how oppressed we are.
Warming up the body is so important. The quality of my workout is always like tethered to the quality of the warm-up. Pop. 10 more seconds.
Round one,
in the middle of round one, two. Let's get a little bit of stretching going. Awesome.
Trying to get tied down. hear it in the words I say and the way I want. I'm a part of their lives now.
Shoulders are everything in boxing. Yes, I can definitely speak louder. Thank you for the feedback. Let me turn this down and turn the music down a tiny bit. How's that? Can you hear me now?
Let me know.
Perfect. So this track right here is for Lakuti. Keep that jog, that boxer jog going. Warming up the arms. We're back into round two right now. I'm the one keeping time. You should see the clock, but basically we're going to be doing 3-minute rounds with 30-second breaks in between. This is a track by fellow Clinton called Mellow Payment, and it's 100 BPM. I really love this song. I always start my boxing while I'm singing this song. You should probably mix it up, but I just love it.
Thank you.
Quietly, I want y'all to enjoy it, but let me know if this is any better. So, when you're boxing, what I want to see you all do, first straighten out your yoga mat, and you're going to put your feet together, and I wonder if you actually can't see because the mat is dark. Let's see, if I go like this. Audio dialed in. Start for the hold up. Check, 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 check. Mic check. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Yes, I can.
How about this? Check, check. Mic check, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Awesome. Okay, cool. So let's see how this feels. So when you're boxing, what you want to do is you want to stand with your feet together. You want to open up your right foot if you're fighting. Come and see me through. Boost it open and step back. The idea is you want exactly a foot distance between your right and left leg. With your right foot behind your left, if you're a righty. If you're a lefty, you're going to do the opposite. You're going to put your feet together. You're going to open up that left foot, twist it around, and then step it back. So I'm going to come closer so y'all can hear me, and I'm going to tilt the mic and the laptop down. Once again, feet are together. Open up that right foot, twist to the back, and then step back. So the idea is you have this knife almost like surfer stance, with a bit of space between the right and left leg, bit on the toes, and that's the boxer's stance. For the hands, you want to take your hands, you want to have a loose fist. You don't have to be fully engaged and you don't want to be fully open. You want to kind of be in the middle. And the reason for that is that you want to stay open to be able to block or to be able to throw a punch. The fists are going to come right to your cheekbones. The idea then is to block and protect the face while still having enough room to protect the body. So that if you're a righty, the left hand is going to be slightly in front of the right. So if I'm like this, you can see what I mean, it's staggered. And if you're a lefty, your right foot is going to be in the front, your right hand is going to be in the front, and your left hand, left leg are going to be behind. You also want to be in a bit of a profile so that when you are fighting, you're protecting yourself. If the more open you are, the more you're going to be hit. So now we're into round five, and we're going to get going on practicing a couple of the moves. So let's see you all get into your boxer stance. I'm going to make sure you can see my feet. So we have six punches in boxing and no feet, no legs. There's no kicking in traditional boxing. So it's very straightforward. Three punches on the right, three punches on the left. So get into that boxer stance. If you're a righty, your left leg and left hand are going to be forward. The first and most important and most common punch in boxing is the jab. So the jab is that right hand, sorry, that left hand, if you're a righty, throwing forward, or it's the right hand throwing forward if you're a lefty. So let's see you practice a couple of those to the beat. Somebody gonna take me for ransom. As you're punching, the hip wants to come forward. You're bouncing back and forth on the toes. Punch, 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 punch. Every time you throw, that fist is coming back to the cheek. Punch, punch, punch. For the drummers on the downbeat, we want to be making contact with our opponent. So that means that the punch is fully extended on the downbeat and fully back to the cheek on the offbeat. Punch, 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 punch. I hope there's no lag, otherwise it'll be confusing, but y'all are smart enough to catch the vibe. So keep it going, let's keep practicing that punch for another 10 seconds. Punch. Every time you punch, you want to have your arm fully extended, the fist is fully flat and parallel and twisted. That right hand, if you're a righty, stays up by your chin, protecting yourself. So every time you punch, that's the position you want to be making. Now let's practice the power punch, the number two, the straight punch on the right side. This punch has more power because you're using the torque of your hip to fully whip your body around and throw that punch. In boxing, they say throw the punch because you're quite literally throwing that punch forward. If you are a lefty, once again, your right foot would be forward, and you're going to be throwing that left hand as your power punch. Hey, glad y'all are ready. So let's practice that right. Punch, 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 back to the cheek, punch, back to the cheek, punch. All the while that other hand is staying right in that perfect position, protecting your face, protecting the rest of the body, and also practicing the fact that you'll have to have your hands up for 10 rounds, 3 minutes each. Remember to stay on your toes. Remember the knees are slightly bent. You're transferring it every time. You're imagining your hips, boom, throwing that punch, boom. The torque whipping around, boom. Hey, so I love boxing to the reggaeton. I love boxing to a lot of Latin music right at 90 p.m. Perfect tempo for boxing and throwing some punches. So now we're going to combine punch one and two. We're into round six. Let's see both hands in the front. For my righties, your left foot is forward. Punch, punch, punch. And for the folks who have a weight, we're going to introduce the weight in about a minute 30, halfway through the round. So let's see you all. Punch, punch. Really focus on staying on the beat. Really focus on extending those punches and bringing it right back to the cheek. And now let's see you all bend those knees and go down as if you're punching to the body. If you're like punching back and you're punching lower on that punching bag. One thing you don't want to do, and I don't want to see, is punching downwards. You don't want to be punching downwards. You always want to be punching parallel, so that you're parallel no matter what height you're at. So if you're going down, those punches better stay parallel instead of punching down. Then you're opening up your entire face to the attack. So you always want to be punching parallel, and I want to see your quads and glutes and dancer booty, drummer booty, and engage. For the folks who have weights, I want to see you pick up your weights in each of your hands, 1 pound, 2 pound, and 3 pound. I would recommend going heavier than that. And we're going to be going up and down with weights or with no weights. And let me see y'all stay on the beat. We're going to push here for another minute till the end of the round. Staying on your toes, keeping the punches parallel to the floor. Staying on the beat, returning the fist to the cheek. Hey. Nicely done, everyone. Keep it going. Got 30 seconds left. Hey, 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 hey. And you know, add a little swag to it, fam. Add a little swag to it. Let's make it look pretty. Let's use our beat to our advantage, our rhythm to our advantage. Let me see, keep it going for 10 more seconds. Three, two, done. All right, that's already 6 rounds in. Nicely done, fam. Next time, we're going to learn how to throw a hook. But catch your breath, water, towel. Dance to Taki Taki. We're going to share the playlist with you so you can keep the boxing workouts going after this day. I really recommend this app that Jules can recommend in the comments called Boxer Timer Lite. It's a free app where you can keep time of your rounds. So now we're into round 7, and we're gonna learn the hook. So get back into that boxer stance. For if you forgot it or you're just joining us, feet together, my righty puts the right foot out, twist it around, step it back, sit in, and heels and toes up. For my lefties, get together, boom, 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 perfect. So back into that, hands are up by the cheeks, like this. Now the hook, let's start on the left hook, which is called our number 3 punch. So we're going to twist, pop, pop. The hook comes around. Theoretically, you'd be making contact with your opponent's chin or their body. While you make that punch, you want to keep the right hand, if you're ready, up by your chin, I mean by your cheek. Pop, pop. Let's practice those together. Pop. And if you're on a punching bag, this is totally how you'd be warming up. You'd be shadow boxing and then heading to either working with a trainer on mitts or working on the punching bag. So pretend there is a punching bag in front of you or maybe another partner. We're going to practice those front and back hooks, the number 3 and number 4 in boxing. And in 30 seconds, we're going to have you grab the weights if you have them.
K.O.D. he hard as shit. This is what you call a flip. 10 keys from a part of brick. Bentley from his mama with. K.O.D. he hard as shit. Wow. Niggas been cramping my style. Blowing my high. They want to reply. Hey. Number one question is how. How does it feel now that you home? How much you work? How big is your home? How come you won't get a few features? I think you should. How about I don't?
How about how you just get the...
my dick? How about you listen and never forget? Only go say this one time, then
you have those weights. Grab those weights and let's keep it going with the left and right hooks. And we're going to go up and down just like we did with the ones and twos. So make sure you're on those toes. Boxing stance.
From a car to brick. Bentley from his mama with. K.O.D. he hard. This is what you call
same thing, keeping it parallel to the ground, no matter what height you are.
OD, he hard as shit. This is what you call a flip. 10 keys from a car to brick. Leave from him, mama whip. KOD, he hard as shit. This is what you call a flip. 10 keys from a car to brick. Leave from him, mama whip. KOD, he hard as shit. I grew up only pure to love. Mama, I got my first year of the blood. I'm hanging out and they shoot up the club.
Keep it going, fam. Focus on the beat. We got 45 seconds.
I'm in the pain. Don't give a fuck. I'm someone to say. Don't give a fuck.
Bring each hand back to the face. When you throw the hook, you're wrapping it around the other hand. You're imagining making contact with the opponent's chin or the body. 25 seconds right here. Keep it going.
The Mercedes, he shoot at the police, he clever.
Stand the beat.
Don't give a fuck if them crackers gon' hang him. Bitches be asking where have you been lately. I stacked a few, it's like my last name was Shady. My life is too crazy, no addict can play me. My life is too crazy, no addict.
Imagine whipping those hips around. 10 seconds, fam. Don't stop now.
K.O.D. he hard as shit. This is what you call a flip. 10 keys from a car to brick. Gently from him, mama with. K.O.D. he hard
as shit. Nicely done. Those are our hooks. Next round, we're going to focus on the final two punches in boxing. The uppercuts. Water. Towel. Hell yeah. All right, fam. Let's get it ahead of the clock. Back into our boxing stance. Boom. Back into the boxing. Hands up by the chin. Remember, you want those hands up by the cheekbone, kind of between the chin and the cheekbones to protect your face. So the uppercut. Similar together, four punches. We have a left uppercut and a right uppercut, or a front uppercut and a back uppercut, no matter what you're whether righty or lefty. So the uppercut takes a dip down while you're protecting your face, make a fist, and boom! You're cutting the other person up by their chin from underneath. So if you imagine somebody in your same boxing stance right in front of you, you want to be bending down, straight through the body and up to contact with their chin. Let's try the back uppercut. Same thing. You'd be using that back hand to down, protect your face with the other hand, and boom, up by the chin. Boom. So let's try the front uppercut to the beat. Stay on the balls of your feet, your toes. The knees bend. Punch. uppercut. Now it switches to the back uppercut. That's called our number six in boxing. Punch. 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 Remember, I never drop this hand. I keep protecting my face. And as soon as the punch is thrown, it's right back to my cheekbone. Get out a little sauce in between. Keep your head moving. Stop, a little boxer swag, a little drummer swag. We'll have about 20 seconds left practicing this back uppercut. Nice. Keep it going. Got 10 seconds left. Yeah. Awesome. All right, next round, we're going to put it together. Please do ask any questions that you might have. Hope you're having fun. Hope you're sweating a little bit. Hope you're staying on the beat because you're a drummer. Hey. Just plugging in my MacBook, sorry. In a moment though, we're gonna restart the round and get it going. Sorry for the pause, fam. I just don't want my laptop to die. Hope you're catching your breath. Hope you're enjoying the tunes. Hope you're telling your friends to join the workout while we still have each other. Come on. All right, so I'm gonna restart the round. And we're gonna be doing front and back uppercuts. Halfway, we're gonna add the weights, and then of course, we're gonna go up and down. So come back into that boxer stance. On the toes, hands up, and let's go. Pop, pop, pop. Back, front, back, front, back, front. And really imagine coming through the center of your body with a nice closed fist, flat knuckles. Imagine making contact with your opponent's chin. Every shot comes back to the face and stays there until the next shot. Keep it going. Those 1, 2, or 3 pound dumbbells. We're gonna do the same thing, now moving up and down. Keep that core and the booty engaged. We got 1 minute on the clock. Thank you. every time the hand comes back to the face. Again, we're trying to make contact on the downbeat. We got 15 seconds left. Stay strong into the weekend. That's 10 seconds on the clock.
In the sky, mama, look in the sky, papa, look in the sky.
Awesome.
Doing the things that you wish you
would. Awesome, fam. Cool. So we're doing pretty well. We got two more rounds left. We're going to do one round abs, and we're going to do one round cool down. And it's a wrap. Water, towel, drum solo. That drum is so out of tune. It's very old. But if you have a drum that's in tune, I invite you to play. Let's play this song because I love this song. Odessa.
Cool, man.
So, wherever you are, if you want to grab that towel and put it below you just to not get the sweat everywhere. We're gonna do 30 second bursts. The first 30 second burst, starting in 3 seconds, is bicycle. Nice. Next up, let's do some crunches. So I put my legs up like this in short bursts. On the clock. Perfect. We're gonna wrap. 45 second play. Y'all with me? Let's get it. Squad, if it was too easy for you, let's hang out on social media and let's plan a more intensive workout together. My socials are just at Madam Gandhi. DM me, stay in touch. Let's be drummer friends. And we're going to do a 3-minute cool down together, starting in 10 seconds. And then it's a wrap. Thank you for working out with me this morning. So cool. I want to play you one of my songs, actually. It's a remix of my song Bad Habits. And this is it.
I run out of time. My head's a lost my mind. I run out of time. keep that toe flexed. Place the hands, place it over the toe, and pull the foot up towards you. And push the back bone. Feel it in the calf, feel it in the hamstring.
Entirely, it's my year to be free from what's bothering me.
Next side, society. Kick that foot out to the corner of the mat if you are on the mat.
All my bad habits, I've got to go.
If you want to dance a little bit, I'm going to be mad at it.
Friends, thank you all so much. Once again, I'm Kieran. I perform with Madame Gandhi. This was a Boxing for Drummers workout. Stay in touch on social if you have any questions. The boxing gym's just opened in New York City where I am, so I've been going to Gleason's. See you there. And once again, please do follow the playlist, listen to some of the songs. Have the best weekend ever. Namaste. Thank you, DW and LP. Signing off.